everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I achieved this halo braid on 4C hair. So yeah, let's just get into it. So the first thing I'm doing right now, I'm just brushing out my hair, and my hair is stretched out. So that means that like it was in cornrows, and I just took them out. I want my hair to be in its longest state without adding any heat, like no blow dryer, no flat iron. So all you gotta do is just, you know, like do cornrows and take it out, brush it out, and then that's your hair stretched state, because we don't have time for shrinkage. So just brush it out, comb it out, and yeah. And then after that, you're just going to add any type of hair grease, hair oil, anything to moisturize your hair just to make sure it's not dry. And then after that, you just want to part your hair in half horizontally. So because we're going to do like a low ponytail. If you don't have 4C hair, you don't have to do this step, but with 4C hair, we gotta like, you know, we gotta compromise a little bit, but we're just trying to slick it down as flat as possible. So then now after this, you just use like a spray bottle with like some conditioner in it and some Eco Styler gel and just slick it down as flat as you possibly can. So then after that, you just use any type of edge control, any type of hair gel that you want to use. And then you're going to wrap your hair in like a silk scarf or a silk wrap or whatever you want to use. Use it and then you go to sleep and then you gotta wait till the next day. So then you're just gonna use any type of pack hair that you have, and then you're just gonna use that to braid it however you want, however thick you want it. If you want it thick, then you know, to each his own. So we're just gonna braid it and make sure not to take out that rubber band thing, because you need that to attach it to your actual hair. Okay, so then, you know, attach the braid onto your actual ponytail, and then you have to tuck your actual hair into the braid so it blends, basically. So then do that, and then just wrap it around your hair, and then tie it back to your ponytail, and make sure it's covered in the back, okay? And then after that, you know, just add some more bobby pins if you like, and that's how it looks up close. That's what the braid looks like. And that's pretty much it. It's super easy, it's simple, and yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to follow me on my socials. It'll be linked down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.